Jane was a brownie and a May Queen. Back in the days of the Green Cross Code, Angel Delight on her birthday. Sundays with Grandma on Tilsley Road. She left school with no idea. Two CSEs and sex appeal. Hanging around with the riffraff. Burning the weed down on Ecky Field. Jane can't forget those crazy days. She's got the tattoos to remind her. Either to make her what she is today, and her dazzling future's behind her. Living the dream at the Freaks Factory, and she wouldn't be seen dead damn lean. Had a job in a pie shop till she heard the call of the flesh. Had her first baby at 16 before she had her first chip bomb special. She lives alone near the Bluebell. The struggle's becoming a 12-round fight. Not a lot on the horizon. Perhaps a new hairstyle for Friday night. Jane can't forget those crazy days. She's got the tattoos to remind her. Either to make her what she is today, and her dazzling future's behind her. Living the dream at the Freaks Factory, and she wouldn't be seen dead damn lean. Jane gets home around midnight, dumb and dizzy from the taste of her. No couple of hours with the Red Lion crowd, then the rest of the night in the King's Head Disco. Jane can't forget those crazy days. She's got the tattoos to remind her. Either to make her what she is today, and her dazzling future's behind her. Living the dream at the Freaks Factory, and she wouldn't be seen dead damn lean.